here?
No, I'm not gonna tell you. I'm gonna tell you if you
tell me in the morning what you
do. You're fine. Now we got the little tourniquet on there, because if you don't use a tourniquet, while you don't lose much blood, it's just enough to dilute the chemical that we kill the root with. And we don't want that to happen. We want the nail to not grow back again, the part that we took out. Take that a little bit more than what looks ingrown. The skin doesn't grow right back up against the nail.